most of the horses secure and the chicken.
Well, thank you, Amos, but it's the herd I'm worried about.
I know. They're scattered all over the valley and beyond. The weather is coming in real fast.
So what do you suggest, Amos? We leave the herd out there to be scattered by the storm and ourselves left here to die without a livelihood?
Can I help?
No, miss. If the men get caught out in that storm, they're gonna die.
And if we lose our herd, we'll all die, you stupid man.
Doesn't sound like we're left with much of a choice then. Come on, Amos. Round up your men. Let's get the herd.
Dang.
Come on, Mr. Marston. Hurry!
Slow up.
That sky don't look good. I'm starting to think somebody up there is conspiring against me. Are you a religious man?
Not in any real sense. Sometimes I tell myself things happen for a reason. Like what brought me here was fate come a-calling. But nobody made my path but me.
We all need to look for answers somewhere. Some in big old books. Others in big old bottles of whiskey.
Believing in some kind of divine purpose ain't gonna get me my wife and kid back. Pastor's who we are, Miss McFarland. There ain't no changing that. Faith is a luxury I can't afford.
We have two herds out grazing in different pastures. We'll need to merge them and bring them all back.
I think we can handle that.
The cows get real ornery in bad weather. It's more work, but I'll show you how to deal with them. I'm gonna save my voice for the herd. It's gonna be hard shouting over this storm.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Drive them over to the pasture by the old oak tree. We'll merge them with the other herd there.
Thank you. yours, friend.
Don't mention it. That's my good deed for the day. Excuse me, mister.
Hello, John. John Marston.
Do I know you?
I hope so. I seem to know you.
I'm pretty good at remembering faces.
Are you? Do you remember Hattie McCourt's face?
Who?
She was a girl Dutch Vanderlyn shot in the head on that raid on the ferry a few years back. Same one you got shot on. Pretty girl. Until her eye was hanging out by a thread of tendon, and her brain was plastered over a wall.
Not really.
Then why would you remember me, friend? You've forgotten far more important people than me.
What's your game, friend?
I don't have a game, John. Listen, sometimes I just wish I'd known more about life. Wish I'd had better guidance. A friend of mine is drunk as a skunk in the saloon on Thieves Landing. I think he's gonna be unfaithful to his dear wife. Why don't you head over there and see if you can advise him how best to proceed?
What do you think I am?
I know what you are, John. Just if you've got the time, friend. Tell me you've gone soft in your old age. Off you go now. You'll see me again. Don't worry about that.
You eating?
Mister. She's gone.
Who is?
My wife. She's gone. She went out picking mushrooms in the hills near Hanging Rock, and they got her. The stories are true.
What'd the police do about it?
Oh, about as much as you'd expect. Made me fill out a form.
Beryl ain't strong, but she's a good girl. I'll see what I can do.
Hola.
Just finished helping the patient.
Hey, partner.
I got stock to them electric belts when you need to lose weight. Marshal says they must post tape. Men start to question his speed. Any trouble, let me know.
Back home with the bacon.
Greetings, sir. Be well.
Come by any time.
Now, how do you think she'd be having all that money?
My goodness.
I got to get going.
Goodbye now.
Goodbye now.
Why don't you and me spend a bit of time together?
Hello.
It's great.
I hear them rustlers, the Mahler boys are dead. Shot down by Armadillo lawmen in Pike's Basin.
What day?
Oh, hell.
Sorry.
You know, if Johns is elected governor, he's going to open the rail line.
Hello, sir.
My products are of the finest quality.
Thank you kindly.
Back home. Got one of them Birkin wigs. Looks like a dead
fridge. I grew wrong and got killed at Twin Rocks.
Well, I'll be. Good looking in.
Yes, sir. When I'm in office, they'll be changed.
They'll work.
Didn't I tell you
I got iron to suit any need?
Howdy, friend.
Nope, we can't put no price on safety.
I couldn't just pass by and let him kill you.
Oh!
My mistake.
I'll beg your pardon, mister.
Go! Howdy, friend. I didn't know anyone lived out here. Whoa!
Now you can't rob the place now, can you? Now get!
Friendly old bastard, ain't you?
I don't need me no friends, friend.
We all need friends, old-timer. We die alone, but we live among men. You know, I was interested in moving out this way with my family. Would you be willing to sell me a parcel of land? We wouldn't even have to speak or nothing.
Land's too dry for farming. Bandits run all the cattle off. Why you want this land?
I guess I just like the scenery.
Well, I don't know. Maybe for $200 I could give you the deed to this land, find myself a place up in Blackwater. Although I never could stand the people down there. No, sir. Bargain at twice the price. Why don't you come back when you got the money?
Let's go! Let's go! Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. You need help? Mister, you alive?
Fucker, fuck. God damn it. Good heavens.
Excuse me?
I said, no, I'm not okay. Do I look like I'm okay?
You look pretty good for a corpse.
Praise be.
Move up, mister. Time to get you to a doctor or an undertaker. Whichever you need once we get to town.
St. Peter, open up them pearly gates. I'm coming home.
Come on, mister. Come on.
Hurry, sir. I'm bleeding like a badly butchered hog.
You'll be fine. Just focus.
You better take the reins. I don't think I'm strong enough.
I'm finished. Done for.
Just sit up straight, will you?
Head for Armadillo, friend. What is your name, friend?
John Marston.
Oh, good God! Out of the frying pan into the fire!
Excuse me?
How many outlaws can a man encounter in one day?
You must have me mistaken with somebody else, friend.
The Ballard Twins, Walton's gang! I know who you are! They're back! I'm done for! Oh, coward! I implore you to please stay on the road! Please! Must keep moving! Please, there's no time to lose! I can't take much more of this! Looks like you got them all! Now, get me to a doctor!
What the hell happened to you?
Bandits! Hoodlums! The scoundrels brought me blind and left me to die!
I can see that.
Once again, I'm a victim of my own success. They seem a man in a well-cut suit if this happens.
Do you know who they were?
No idea. I'm not the kind of man who has enemies.
You do now.
I give so much and still they take. We live in an uncivilized and graceless world, friend. Our maker has a funny sense of humor sometimes. Still, at least I met you. This can't be happening! We're never gonna make it with one horse! I can't hold on much longer! There's him and go! Master John! Master! Leave some cake for me, Pa! Not too fast, sir! I beg you! I'm not sure I'll make it!
If we don't get you to a doctor soon, you definitely won't make it.
Death, I embrace you.
For Christ's sakes, man, you're gonna be fine.
Take
we're nearly me there.
Into your arms!
This is it! You're gonna make it!
Oh! Where the devil are we?
Armadillo. We made it safe, you'll be happy to know.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a true man of honor.
Coming from you, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility.
I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts. Jesus! But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for...
Let's get you fixed up first. Then we'll decide what you're my man for.
calm you down? Follow Charlie. He's a good one to sniff out trouble. Stick next to the dog, mister.
Thank you.
time, mister.
Lead the way, boy. Next time you're a dead man, you're here for
a million feet.
Don't think you'll be needing this.
Thank you kindly.